I want to go to solar power. You know that we're not, I'm doing this around February here in Ottawa. The sun's come back. Well, actually, no, March, early March. And on a sunny day now, I'm going to go and skate in the Rideau Canal right after this. And I look up at the sun today because it's sunny in Ottawa, and the sun comes down on my face, and you feel the power of that late winter sunshine that's changing us from the cold winter months and getting ready for spring. In that sun, it creates solar power, and solar power uses little, through solar power heats what they call photovoltaic panels and drives a magnetic process that also creates energy. Now, this is where I was yesterday. This is in the Gull Bay First Nation, which is north of Thunder Bay, Ontario. And the community of Kiashki, Zaging, and Anishinaabek uses diesel power in their community. They truck up diesel, it's dirty, it causes a lot of emissions, it causes a lot of climate change impacts. And they said, hey, we want to change that. And they said, you know what, it's pretty sunny up here. Even in December, we still have 6 hours of sun, 7 hours of sun. So the community here put in a solar power project. This is from when we launched it. I was up there yesterday, and all the solar power panels are installed. And they turn the switch on next month. Next month, this goes live. So they're going to reduce around, I think it's 10,000 barrels of diesel fuel will not be used every year because they have solar power. And that is owned 100% by the Gull Bay First Nation. They're going to make some money from it, from selling power, but that power is going to be clean, and the people working there are from the First Nation. So you have wind power and you have solar power. But the biggest power of renewable energy in this country is actually, this is a great picture. This is a picture of my friend Chief Gordon Planez. Now, Chief Planez, remember when I went to the West Coast over here, I said to you I was on Vancouver Island, and I was in the community of Sauk First Nation. That's where this is. So here's Gordon Planez. He's standing on top of the cookhouse with their nation's emblem up there on a solar panel roof. And as I mentioned, almost every roof in this community has solar panels on it. It's the most solar panel connected community, power community in the country. And it's a First Nation community, a Coast Salish community that's generating power for their community. And when Gordon Planez, who I love dearly, when he comes to Ottawa, he brings me smoked fish, smoked sockeye salmon that he smoked in this cookhouse, and he brings it to me, but the power is actually coming from those solar panels. And so solar becomes part of a community growth area. It can be a large project, it could be a small project.